everyone, welcome to my channel, our Orange Kitchen. Today I'm not going to share any recipe with you all, but today I'm going to show you a few kitchen items I purchased from Amazon and a few items from Westside. The link to all the products will be available in the description box below. So without wasting further time, let's get started. Let's start with the items I got from Westside first. So here are two canisters for tea and sugar. The sugar is in off-white color and the tea is in green color. You can get the same color canisters as well. There is another pink color canister available also. These are 750 ml in size and they are airtight. And they look beautiful on the countertop. Next, I have a ceramic container which is around 500 ml. And this has a wooden lid and it is airtight as well. I'm going to use it as a salt container on my countertop. So next here I have a spoon rest which is ceramic and in blue in color. After stirring the curries or gravy, instead of putting the spoon directly on the countertop, you can use this as a spoon rest. You can also use this to serve any sauce or dip for the starters. Next I have few steel straws. These come in a set of six. Four straws that are straight and two straws that have a little bend on it. There is also a straw cleaner which we get and this comes in very handy for the reusable straws. So these were the items that I got from Westside. So let us look at the other items that I got from Amazon. Let us start with the glass storage containers that I have got. I have got these from the brand Trio which is by Milton and I have got different sizes. So this is a 310 ml glass container which I'll be using for storing the masalas and this is 500 ml which can be used for storing dry fruits. I have two more sizes which is 1 litre and 1.8 litre. So these can be used to store your dals, different type of breakfast items like oats, semolina, etc. The cube jars help in making maximum utilization of your space. And since they are transparent from the side and from the top, you can see what is exactly in the container and you can store it in a cupboard or in the drawer. These are the two soap dispensers which I got and these are from IKEA, but you can buy it from Amazon. In one I am using a dishwash liquid and one I am using the hand wash liquid and they look pretty near the kitchen sink. Next I have an oil container. This is 500 ml glass container. This is from the brand Femora and I am trying it for the first time. So what I liked about this container is they have a grip here. And the oil containers can become really slippery at times and this grip will really help. They have a padding in the base which will help the container to be safe. And this dispenser you just have to click in the top and the bottle will open. Next I have a 9 liter container from Signoraware. I have got two of these to store my rice and wheat flour. So these are also rectangular in shape and they help in the space utilization which is really required in the kitchen. Next I have a blender. This is NutriBlend from Wondershift. This comes with two jars. One jar, a small jar is for grinding. You can make your own masalas like cumin powder, garam masala powder etc. And another jar for blending. You can make smoothies in this, make onion paste, tomato paste, any paste for needed for gravies, etc. They also come with two lids. So if you are making smoothie, then you can just take out your blade, close it with this lid and put it in the refrigerator for cooling. And you can use the sprinkler lid if you are making any specific masala which you want to sprinkle over pizza or pasta, then you can use this. Next I have a chopper. This is from the brand Pigeon. This is very useful in your day-to-day activities for chopping your garlic, ginger, onion, tomatoes, etc. You just have to pull this and the blades inside rotate and it will chop your onion or tomatoes. Next I have a grater. This is from Amazon Solimo brand. This is very sturdy and this can be used for grating cheese on top of your bread or pasta before serving. You can grate the ginger while making your tea. So next year I have a potato masher. So we love making pav bhaji, okay? So this is going to be really handy, and I miss this every time I made pav bhaji at home. So finally I have got hand on this. Next I have a pepper mill. This is for grinding your pepper. This comes in very handy whenever you want to add pepper to your different dishes like eggs or soup, salads, etc. So here you have a setting which you can do for coarse grinding or thin grinding, and then you just have to rotate. This is over the door towel holder. Just fix it on the cabinet near your sink and put a towel there. This is very useful and requires no drilling. Next, I have a holder for your kitchen towel roll. This is also very easy to install and requires no drilling. Next, I have a kitchen sink caddy. This is used to hold your scrubbing pads in the kitchen sink, and it also helps to dry. That's all for today's video. All the product links will be available in the description box below. If you like the video, please make sure to hit the like button. Do leave a comment in the comment section. Share the video with your family and friends. And subscribe to my channel. And also click on the notification bell to be notified about the new videos that I will be posting soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.